Dear students, this is a brief summary of Little Bobby, the mischievous Bobby, the troublemaker Bobby. Little Bobby was a story of a troublemaking boy who wanted a bike for his birthday. Little Bobby asked his mother to buy a red bike for him for his birthday, but the mother wanted to make Bobby think on his behavior and ask him to think about how he had behaved that year. On his behavior and ask him to think about how he had behaved that year. She asked him to write a letter to God and tell him why he deserved a bike for his birthday. Bobby wrote 4 letters to God requesting him for a red bike, but he thought that he did not deserve to get a bike for his birthday, but he wanted to have the bike at any cost. It is fun to know that finally Bobby went to church and stole the statue of Mary, the mother of God. He kidnapped the God's mother and he demanded God to send the bike if he wanted to see his mother again. Our children of High School Jami are going to exhibit the Little Bobby Skit. Please watch and enjoy.
My name is Hadisa. I am studying 9th class in ZPHS Jami. I am giving comparing.
My name is El Mahdi. I am studying 9th class in ZPHS School Jami. I am acting as mother of Little Bobby.
This is Vasco, zilla of High School Jami. I am acting as Bobby.
Little Bobby Skit. Little Bobby came into the kitchen where his mother was making dinner. His birthday was coming up and he thought this was a good time to tell his mother what he wanted.
Mommy, mommy,
what happened, my child?
My birthday is fast approaching. I like a bike, so I want a bike for my birthday as a birthday gift, which is red one.
Okay, Bobby, but you're a bad boy. Go to your room.
Okay.
Little Bobby was a bit of a troublemaker. He had got into trouble at school and home.
I really deserve a bike for your birthday?
Yes, of course.
Bobby's mother wanted Bobby to reflect on his behavior over the last year and said,
"So, dial in the room, Bobby, and I think about that, how you have behaved this year. Write a letter to God and tell him what you want for your birthday."
Little Bobby went to his upstairs. Jesse, his pet dog, followed him. Bobby thought for some time and sat down to write a letter to God. Jesse, his pet dog, sat beside him and started watching what he was doing.
Dear God, I have been a very good boy for this year and I would like a bike for my birthday. I want a red one. Your friend, Bobby.
Bobby knew that this was not true. He had not been a very good boy this year. So he tore up the letter and started again to write off other letter.
I am not a good one. So I tore up the letter. Now I will write another letter.
So he tore up the letter and started again to write off another letter.
Dear God, this is your friend Bobby. I have been a very good boy for this year and I would like a red bike for my birthday. Thank you, your friend Bobby.
Bobby knew that this was not true either, so he tore up the letter and started again to write another letter.
I tore up the second letter. I will write another letter for God for my bike. Dear God, I have been an okay this year. I still would really like a bike for my birthday. Your friend, Bobby.
Bobby knew he could not send this letter to God either. So he wanted to write fourth letter to God for his bike.
I knew that I could not send this letter to God either. So I will tore up the letter, this letter, and I will write another letter to God. I knew I haven't been a good boy this year. I'm very sorry. I will be a good boy if you just send me a bike for my birthday. Please, thank you, Bobby.
Bobby knew even if it is true, this letter was not going to send him a bike. Now, Bobby was very upset. He went downstairs and told his mother that he want to go for the church.
Church, I think my plan is working out. There is a change in Bobby. Just be in time for dinner.
Up the street to the church on the corner, little Bobby went to the church and up to the altar to see if anyone was there. Little Bobby bent down and picked up the statue of Mary. The Bobby slipped the statue under his shirt and ran out of the church down and up to his room. Little Bobby has kidnapped Mary, the mother of God. They shut the door and sat down. Bobby wanted to warn the God and to write a letter to God.
I will write a final letter to God. I want a bike at any cost. Dear God, I have kidnapped your mom. If you want to see her again, send the bike, Bobby.
Okay, thank you, children. Congratulations. You have done a good job. Excellent. See, this naughty boy did another vicious act. He kidnapped even God's mother. For he kidnapped his God's mother. At any cost, he want a red bike for his birthday. Okay? Let's congratulate our children. Thank you all.
Namaste.
Namaste. For more videos, please watch and subscribe the lessons of Zilla. Thank you all.